Hello miners, this is my first rig. As you can see here is I built the frame and then I have the two Radeon Asus RX 580s, and also I have the VGA 1600. This is the new motherboard, the B250 Mining Expert. I will explain you how I connect it. Also I have here small switch to turn on, turn off, and then I have the SATA drive connected with a SATA cable. So now for this connection I didn't use adapters, so what I use is I connect the VGA card with the VGA cable back to the PSU. This PSU have 9 VGA connections, as you can see here, and also there are a couple of SATA down there. Also this PSU have an eco mode. There's an eco mode button. That means the fan will not turn on until there's enough voltage or watts, so it's very silent, very efficient. So now for the VGA cards, I just connected the VGA cable straight down here to the VGA port. And also the risers, I use the VGA connection again, not the VGA cable. I didn't use the 6 pins, as you see I just left it, so the extra 2 pins, so I just use only the 6. And then this one is also going to another VGA port. And then I have the USB cable. The USB cable, which is going, as you see here, is going to the VGA port. This particular card have a lot of VGA ports, a lot of PCI ports, about 18. So I'm using at the moment only 2. So the plan is to use all of them. And also there are three connections for the PSU. The first connection for the port A, as you see there, is for the first 6. The first 6, the ones here with this color. The second one is for the other 6 here, and the third one is C. This is B, this is C. The third one is for the last 6 at the bottom. Also I connect this nice button, so at the end here you can see the other connections, all the connections for the button, and also you can see that the light for the hard drive is very good, very useful. And then the SATA cable, which is going to this SATA drive where I install Ethos, and I'm using Ethos for the rig. Both cards are EVGA, is RX 580s. And that's the second one, exactly the same way, the VGA cables back to VGA ports, and then the USB. I'm using only 4 gig of memory, and this is Intel Celeron connected there. You see you have to connect the fan, and also there is a cable for the CPU, which is going back to CPU in the VGA. So this is my ring. The plan is to populate it, full populate it with 18 cards. So I will show more videos when I will have more cards and how to connect all of them. But it's a very good motherboard and with a very good results and performance. Thank you for watching.